So I wasn't really certain exactly what kind of job it was going to be because I was interested in lab work and I was also interested in field work. I guess what I was hoping for was something that would do a little bit of both. You know, I could spend a bit of time indoors. Also could imagine myself, you know, out in the bush or in the jungle watching animals and writing down observations and that sort of thing too. So now I'm a zookeeper. What that entails is basically husbandry of all sorts of different animals. So basically feeding them, cleaning their enclosures, administering medication, monitoring their health, monitoring their behaviour, breeding. Doing a science degree, I think, really helped with that stuff because it gave me the grounding in zoology that really helps to understand the animals, to understand their natural history. And that means when you're watching them and when you're looking at their behaviour, you can sort of say a predator animal should behave in this way, a prey animal might behave like this. It allows you to give them better enrichment, which is the sort of the toys that we give them to play with. And just, yeah, giving them the basic understanding what lies behind the animals that we're actually working with. Yeah, so there are two ways I think that my science degree at ANU really helped me preparing for a job like this. The first one was just in the knowledge it gave me, so the background knowledge I have of the animals, of the natural world, the understanding that I can bring to it. So when I'm treating animals, when I'm monitoring their behaviour, I can understand what's going on underneath that. And the second were just the skills in data collection, in observation, writing skills, report writing, using computers, all of those things which are really important in zookeeping as well. You do a lot of record keeping, you do a lot of data collection when you're observing your animals. And you also might write reports or diet reviews or something like that. So having those written communication skills really helps.